Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial where I show you how to turn one of your live photos on your iPhone into a short video clip. So as you can see, I have this live photo here. If I tap and press down, the video or photo comes to life and plays the video clip. Now, as you can see here in my camera roll, I actually have it as a video that's going to be able to play from start to finish, just like a video file when you send and receive. Now, in order to take live photos, if you want to enable or disable live photos, go to your camera app like we are here. And when you're on photo right here, just swipe up anywhere on the screen there. So just take your finger and swipe up. And as you can see, you're going to see a bunch of different options available here. The icon that we want to look at now is the one close to the middle. It's got the circles or rings kind of around it. That's for the live photos. So if you tap into that, it lets you know that live is auto. So it means that every time you take a picture, it's going to be automatically a live photo, whether you want it to or not. And we can either enable by turning it on or off. So you can turn live on or off, but I'm going to leave mine over on auto. Once you're back in your camera roll here, in order to see if a photo is indeed a live photo, is in the upper left-hand corner, you're going to see the word live with a drop-down arrow. If we tap that there, it's going to let us know it is a live photo. We can loop it, we can bounce it, we can change some things around, but in order to save this as a video, we want to tap on the three dots there that are in the blue circle in the upper right-hand corner of our screen. Tap those three dots there, and you can see we'll have an option about midway down that says save as a video. Now, if we tap into save as a video, it will save that, and if we go back now to that video, you can see it's going to loop and play it if we just tap the play button there, just like it would if it was a video recorded naturally. Now, when we send this video, if we go and tap on the share button there, and then we go ahead and send the video, say we're sending it via message, it's going to send this as a video now and not as a photo. And now, as you can see, I've sent that to myself and it comes up as a video. So we tap into it, hit the play button, and you're good to go. It works very simply in the fact that you can mute it, you can unmute it like you would any other video that's being sent. So that's it. That's how you convert a live photo into a video on your iPhone. If you have any questions beyond this, put those in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if this helped you out, and I will see you guys in the next video.